Man, what's going on, y'all? As y'all can see by the title, man, we're moving into the dorm today. My guy. Shut the fuck up, Lane, man. I'm just playing. All right, look, yeah. We're moving into the dorm today. I need to eat something. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all live like, wake up in the morning and don't want to eat shit. Like, damn, I don't want to eat nothing, bro. I just want to get in the car and go. So let's go. I'm just playing. Alright, y'all, welcome to the car. So we got bag one, bag two, bag three. Fat ass crate in the bike. And yeah. Oh, I thought I ain't gonna lie, that bit didn't turn on. I would've cried your damn cap. I would've cried. I'm like, damn, I ain't no broke nigga. I know I ain't no broke nigga. I'm just fine. Nah, yeah. Let's do it, y'all. Alright. Ooh, I ain't even see that car. Alright, y'all. So, yeah, your boy is excited about moving back into the dorms. I did a vlog. At first, I did a vlog, and it was like moving into the dorms. Like I did that my freshman year, though. But I ain't gonna lie. That same week, I did that. Damn, nigga, shut up. I'm just playing. You know I love you, girl. Take care. But anyway, yeah. So, that same week, I did that. I was drunk. I was drunk as hell, like the first week I got in that bitch, I was gone. That was my first time being like super drunk, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I drank Bacardi. Never again will I drink Bacardi. Never again, nigga. Man, that kinda hurt. I heard that motherfucker. That motherfucker kinda moist. Anyway, yeah. I'm saying y'all too, man. If y'all ever thought about coming to GGC or you debating on coming to GGC right now, I mean, you can, bro. Like, for real. I recommend it. Because it's real. It's a small ass college, low key. But it's like, ooh, shit, they go to it. I'm gonna post it up. I'm not pushing. Look at the egg. Post it up. Anyway, yeah. Now, it's a real chill vibe. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, majority of the people there are cool as hell. It don't really be no bullshit. Like, it don't really be no bullshit. What's going on, bye? Nigga trying to race? You got away, nigga. Anyway, yeah. It'd be cool too. Oh! Got that? I gotta get some gas, boy. Come on now. You know I gotta hit up my lucky pump. I don't know about y'all. I got a lucky pump if I want to. If I don't go to this lucky pump, it'd be bullshit going on. Alright, it'd really be bullshit going on. I think the government. Fuck. Alright, so I'm gonna get some gas. I'm gonna be on the way, goddamn. I'm talking about gas for the car, too. For all y'all fiending asses. Nah, Fredo, if you think about coming to GGC, come on, man. It's cool vibes, man. Everybody cool as hell, for real. Like, it don't be no fights, no shit like that. Like, niggas just be vibing. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna beef over shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's just how niggas is. But, like, everything else, niggas gonna be like, you know. I know, it was a couple fights this semester. But other than that, it ain't be nothing for real. Like, everybody just be on cool shit. Hold on, I'm hitting motherfucker ain't texting me now.
Please don't text and drive.
I'm stopping that bitch. As soon as it hit 30, come on. Play, come on.
Printed ear implant.
Did y'all not hear that shit? They 3D printing body parts? Man, that's over with, man. They finna have robots. I'm gonna have a robot of myself beating my ass in the future. He gonna be beating my ass. Sorry, y'all. Let go. Like this little parking pass shit. If you don't get a parking pass,
fine. All right, so you got.
All right, so I got a little car.
I do.
All right, y'all. So, your boy finna be on the fourth floor, you feel me? I got just everything left that was in the car. I had to move everything before I was recording. I had a bunch of shit I had to move, so I went on there and moved that. And then, yeah. I'm gonna show y'all the hallway, I'm gonna show y'all the room, you know. Y'all see.
This my spot right here. You feel what I'm saying? I gotta redecorate it. Let me back up so y'all can see everything. You feel what I'm saying? I gotta clean up bad. Real bad. Shot it real bad. But it's the closet. Feel me? It's low key hella room in there. Low key hella room.
But usually, like, when you wanna make like extra room in a room, you take like this dresser, you put it in your closet, or either you break it down. Let me show you everything else in the motherfucker. It really nice. When it clean up, it's nice as hell. It's nice.
No. It's a bit clean. See? Got the TV and shit. Oh, I forgot I left my iron in here. Bamboo and shit. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it's really nice when you clean up. You know what I mean?
The bathroom not clean. Look, I just came back after a month, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what the hell is going on here, you know what I mean? I don't know what the fuck is going on. Anyway, so the bathroom. Alright, I'm gonna let y'all see that. Boom, okay, you know what I'm saying? Bathroom, you know, the bathroom. Dirty as fuck. Alright, so I'm finna rearrange everything in a minute, but I'm hungry as hell. I ain't gonna tell you, but I'm hungry, the motherfucker, I ain't gonna lie to you. If you plan on moving into the dorms, my nigga, you better have some money. Well, not a lot of money, you know what I'm saying? Just have a little money, you know, have a little side money for McDonald's or some shit. You know? Anyway, I haven't made no progress, my guy. Anyway, I don't know where the fuck started. I don't know where to start.
It'd be a Lino.
Sorry, guys, I had to call for backup. Jessica is helping you guys. I need to figure out what I'm gonna do, man. What if I had that whole wall art? Paintings.
Yeah, that's why I have
a mine. See, I don't want no more because now you got it in your room. I don't want it.
Well, we're two different people. Your art is different than mine.
What if I have it, like, all right there?
Kenny, that's where it was before.
For real, that should be different.
No, I'm saying that's where your art was before.
Fuck, man. Should I have it right there?
What are you trying to do?
I don't know.
What's going on? Because it sounds like you want it the same.
I'm going to fire her, y'all. She's about to blow me.
What stuff do you...
Let me not get the desk over there because it's crazy.
What stuff do you...
All right, guys. As y'all can see, I'm putting in a lot of hard work and dedication right here. So I moved everything from that wall to... Well, technically, just moved everything from that wall to this wall. Technically, she moved everything from that wall to this wall. I'm just a designer right now.
No, it was my idea.
Right. Let's see. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to put the marble bit right there. I'm gonna put my boxing gloves under that because, you know what I'm saying, it's green, so it's gonna fade in. You know what I'm saying? Now I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna do the TV. I'm gonna put the TV in. Put the TV mic. Damn, the TV gotta stay right there.
Yeah.
Not the corner? Nah. What?
Yeah. Move your desk to that.
Alright, guys. We're currently leaving the dorms. Alright, I gotta go pick up a couple shit, make my room look fancy. You know what I'm saying?
Stop!
I brought my brother with me.
Did Damn.
Now, why the fuck you do that? Play this nigga. Boy, play it. Pay it. Pay the car. Please pay. Y'all saw that shit, right? Y'all saw that shit? Ooh. And I had him recording. Ooh, we was gonna make some money, y'all.
No.
Go ahead, fuck you. Yeah, we're gonna make some money. Hell yeah, I had
you gotta shit yourself so you could get more.
Oh, money. I was definitely gonna shit. I was nigga, I already got the game plan ready. Piss was gonna be everywhere. I was gonna pull my pants down and pee a little bit on the windshield. I'm like, bah, I'm getting a fat lawsuit. I ain't gonna lie. You better pee on yourself too, I don't care.
I don't gotta pee.
You better. Never mind. Don't say that.
All right, so I ain't got now Walmart, you know what I'm saying?
Got it. All right, I'm finna go get the goddamn, y'all know. All right, so we finna get the goddamn, Damn, what is shit at? See, do what I think about. Do what I hate doing vlogs in public. Come on, fucking stand. If I'm a real nigga, just tell me, shut up. If you want to talk to me, just tell me, shot it. All right, we'll do it. Man, I want to go to sleep so bad. I ain't gonna lie, bro. All right, that's what I got so far. I got that over there. That's gonna be the art wall. I still gotta move all this shit, bro. I'm tired as hell. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm tired. I don't know why I'm so tired, even. I'm tired as hell, though. Alright, man, well, I'm gonna start recording. I'm gonna just show y'all the finished product. It's gonna take about a good hour or two, ain't gonna lie. Damn. Alright, child, this is, this ain't the finished product. I'm gonna still do some more shit to it. I mean, some more stuff to it. I gotta start cussing, I don't care. I gotta clean that carpet for one. But it's some of it so far, you feel what I'm saying? Some of it so far, you know. You feel me? In the closet. Clouds ain't really talking about nothing for real. Damn, it looked clamped up as hell. Like everything, it looked messy to me. Ain't gonna lie, but I'm gonna reorganize it tomorrow. But right now, like I just had to do something for right now, just to do something for right now.
Who?
Me?
You gay?
You see what I'm saying?
You gay?
Nah, hell no. Nah. I said I hang with
you. Yeah, how you doing? Niggas say you gay.
Smith. Oh, man, I got like three different orders. That cool?
Alright, so I can only take two separate payments. Is that okay?
Two separate payments? Y'all pay with card? You pay with card? I'm paying with card.
I
gotta
catch up with y'all, lad. Alright, so catch up.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay,
that's cool.
That's cool.
What I can do, though, is I can add, like,
an
order for you for two payments,
and then additional order for the same card.
Okay.
That work better?
Yeah.
I'll take the first one, it's cool.
Okay, I got you.
Alright, what can I get you?
Can I get, it's gonna be this.
Anyways, the last video,
Kenny
said, he'll eat ass. For free.
Not for free. See what I'm saying? It comes with a fee. But the only way I'm in your ass is if we've been dating for a long time and you fresh out the shower, bitch.
He a prostitute. The only way I'm eating ass is if you douche that shit. I ain't gonna lie.
If you what?
Douche it.
What I mean?
You spray like water. Some water and some mix in there in the booty hole. Mm-hmm. And then it flushes all the shit out. Hell yeah.
I never heard nothing about that.
You ever watch Sausage Party?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Remember the nigga that was trying to kill him?
And he drank the juice box?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's a douche.
Was his name douche?
Because he was a douche.
Oh, he wait. I remember that.
This nigga, man. God damn, you had enough problems in the song.
Hey, get the fuck off my plate.
That's it.
It's never enough.
Pickle hanging out, fried on the
Would y'all rather be in a room with three mamba snakes?
Mm-hmm.
Or be in a house with a gorilla?
Be in a room with
mamba
snakes.
What?
Gorillas.
Gorillas. Gorillas are territorial. So them niggas off rip gonna try you just to see what the fuck you want. See how pussy you is.
Snakes. I'll stick that nigga.
Snakes understand. They gonna fuck you up.
Guy gonna fuck me up, man.
I'm like, just start going in your head. But nah, snakes, they ain't gonna do all that.
They just gonna slither.
What?
Hey,
damn, I was like, what? I just said, can I get that shit? I'm talking about some more police. It sounds like, damn, nigga. What the fuck you got?
Man, what's that nigga face like? What the fuck you say to me, nigga? Like, damn, nigga, I just want a napkin. What the fuck happened? It be your own niggas, y'all. You about to beat my ass. Yeah. Man, y'all niggas tripping, though. I would not be in a room with three snakes.
It's not gonna do nothing.
Yes, they are.
Only Kenny, you're a dumbass if you let a snake wrap you up.
Three of them.
It's not fast. They just slither.
There's three snakes in a room. You gotta be in there. Matter of fact, you gotta be in there 24 hours with it.
Come out. She just said snakes ain't fast.
It's tripping.
Where the fuck you get that from?
They don't slither fast, do they?
Yes. It's a fucking snake.
That cobra can hit like 25.
That big ass, oh, that's over. Well, he's saying,
Then they think he gonna square with a gorilla.
I'll stick the fuck out of gorilla.
They think he had Iron Man or some shit.
I'm on 10, bitch, I stood tall.
I need that shit cooked right. Let's keep that water 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
You ever been inside a federal courtroom? Maybe you ever went to trial before for your life. Being broke, being sung to my spirit. Ask niggas to plug me down like they couldn't hear me. Look at me now, driving German engineer. Y'all want your mommy, mom, fuck, keep on from there.
Yeah.